just you all.
Very happy morning to all of you. Hike the mountains, run through the meadows, explore forests, swim the sea, climb trees, breathe wild air, gaze at the stars, enjoy the natural world. Aha, what a feeling this is. With this fresh feeling, this morning it's my pleasure to welcome you all.
Vidya Mandira Vidano Arasali Devara Deva Bhutiya Karuni Sudeva Shantiya Seva Bhava Bhutiya Karuni Sudeva Shantiya Seva Bhava Yerali Mughi ಆರಲಿ ಕೀರ್ತಿ ಪತಾಕೆ ವಿದ್ಯೆಯ ಮಂದಿರ ವಿದನು ಅರಸಲಿ ದೇವರ ದೇವ ಬುದ್ಧಿಯು ಹರಿಯಲಿ ನಿನ್ನಯ ಚರಣಕ್ಕೆ ಸೇವೆಯು ಸಲ್ಲಿಯು ಅಲ್ಲಿಯು ಬುದ್ಧಿಯು ಹರಿಯಲಿ ನಿನ್ನಯ ಚರಣಕ್ಕೆ ಸೇವೆಯು ಸಲ್ಲಿಯು ಅಲ್ಲಿಯು ಶಾಂತಿಯು ಅರಸಲಿ ನಿತ್ಯವು ಸತ್ಯವ ಶಾಂತಿಯು ಅರಸಲಿ ನಿತ್ಯವು ಸತ್ಯವ ಪ್ರಜ್ಞೆಯ ಉದಕವು ಚಿಮ್ಮುತ ಹರಿಯಲಿ ಚಿತ್ತದ ರೇವೆಯ ಭೂಮಿಯ ಎಡೆಯಲಿ ವಿದ್ಯೆಯ ಮಂದಿರ ವಿದನು ಅರಸಲಿ ದೇವರ ದೇವ ಅರಸಲಿ ದೇವರ ದೇವ ಅರಸಲಿ ದೇವರ ದೇವ
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಸಾಂಗ್ ಶುಭಂ ಕಾರೋತಿ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣಂ ಆರೋಗ್ಯಂ ಧನ ಸಂಪದ ಶತ್ರು ಬುದ್ಧಿ ವಿನಾಶಾಯ ದೀಪ ಜ್ಯೋತಿರ್ ನಮೋಸ್ತುತೆ ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಇನ್ವೈಟ್ ದ ಡಿಗ್ನಿಟರೀಸ್ ಟು ಲೈಟ್ ಅಪ್ ದ ಲ್ಯಾಂಪ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್
ಶರಣಯ್ಯ ಶರಣು ಶರಣಯ್ಯ ಶರಣು
For the Department of Environment Science, which was started to address the huge environmental issues like lot of wastages, losses of food, generation of wastewater, deforestation, increasing global warming, forest conservation, and so many other. Every year, celebration is planned according to the particular theme and slogan of the year, to bring effectiveness in the awareness program all through the society. We at the department are proud to say that it has been a decade that the World Environment Day is celebrated with great enthusiasm by conducting various awareness programs, tree plantation in the campus, competition for schools and college students. Like every year, it has been organized this year as well. Department takes pride in announcing that this World Environment Day event is registered at United Nations Environment Programme, UNEP, for the past several years.
which is a feather in the cap. The theme for the year 2016 is protection of nature and wildlife. Fight against the illegal trade in wildlife, which erodes precious biodiversity and threatens the survival of elephants, rhinos, tigers, as well as many other species. It also undermines our economies, communities and security. This year's slogan, Go Wildlife, encourages you to spread the word about wildlife crime and the damage it does, and to challenge all those around you to do what they can do to prevent it. The trade endangers iconic elephants, rhinos, tigers, gorillas and sea turtles. Lesser known species include helmeted hornbills, pangolins and wild orchids. Efforts to protect them have scored some success. However, these and many other species remain at risk despite international campaigns to influence policy and considerable investments in conservation and law enforcement. The department has undertaken several research programs under various schemes funded by various organizations. This kind of research has resulted in developing new technologies in conservation of various sectors of environment. Department also has guided various industries and in water and wastewater treatment designs. This is a proud moment for all of us to work in the field of environment and look forward for the better future for next generation. We pledge on this auspicious day that we will continue to strive hard for the conservation of nature and natural resources. We are soon launching the programs for the poor farmers and housewives in the field of environment and training them to earn their livelihoods. The training is provided in mushroom cultivation using agricultural waste, reusing and recycling paper waste to wealth as a part of solid waste management, developing bioplastics, which is a biodegradable one, and provide the training for the same, training in vermicomposting technology for organic farming. The department has been sanctioned National Air Monitoring Station by MOEF and Climate Change, Central Pollution Control Board, to monitor the air quality 24 hours. From the past one decade, we have been recording the air quality. This is one of its kind in the country, that the monitoring of biological quality of the air that we breathe, which is also uploaded by Central Pollution Control Board, which can be accessed by all through CPCB NAP website. Extensive study and research has been carried out on wastewater that is generated in Bangalore. As you all know, that Bangalore is generating more than 1,200 MLD of wastewater, which runs via or carried by the Rishabhavati River. Once it was a drinking water river, which runs and joins our Bairamangala Reservoir. And Bairamangala receives 500 MLD of this wastewater, which is being used by 40 villages around Bairamangala, and the vegetables grown there are sold in our care market, which is all contaminated. So therefore, we gave a status report and the technology to the government to implement a 5 to 10 MLD of STP at Bairamangala and give purified water to the farmers and improve their harvesting. And the proposed rejuvenating the Arkavati River. You all know that Arkavati River is no more seen. She has gone underground as an aquifer, and we have given a protocol, our research finding to the government, asking the government to rejuvenate the 30 lakes that we have identified in the Arkavati basin, which will bring back Arkavati to life. As you all know that most part of our country, most of the remote villages are suffering from fluoride contamination in groundwater. So we have invented an indigenous technology which is a clean green technology and cost effective or no cost at all that can purify the water for fluoride, and the people who are suffering, it's a very miserable and very painful to know that many are suffering from fluorosis. So that technology also, we wanted to reach the remote villages and take the help from the government for the same. Even the student union have come forward to go to the villages and help these villages to purify the water for fluoride and drink it. So coming back to our Bangalore University Biopark, an important initiation, and to mention about one important achievement is a Gundutopu or sacred group. I think some of the children of this generation might have not heard about Gundutopu, but we have developed a Gundutopu in our Bangalore University, which is helping to conserve the cultural biodiversity, the soil fertility, and water table conservation. Endemic species and endangered species have been emphasized for conservation. We do have gene banks in the campus, which is protected, maintained by the members. And I feel proud in announcing that the members have done wonderful job in conserving the forest and the wildlife in our campus. And our campus is sinking 64 tons of carbon per hectare, which is more than the Banarkata forest. Banarkata forest area is 11,000 hectares. Ours is only within 1,000. And we are sinking more carbon in our campus, and we are providing free oxygen to the entire Bangalore urban. So the Bangalore is still having the salubrious climate is not there, but at least people are breathing oxygen mainly because of places like ours, Biopark. And the research on global warming and climate change, the predictions by our department for Bangalore is for 2025, the increase in temperature would be 0.8 degrees Celsius, whereas the global average temperature will be only 0.6 degrees Celsius. So we are continuing this research, and we are trying to bring awareness how to mitigate this. And today, school children are going to participate in drawing competition, and all of them have come ready, I think, prepared. And the college students will participate in essay competition, and PG students with their posters and model presentation, which will be held after the inaugural function. There are also some nature lovers who have come, and I can say that they are the real environmentalists. There are so many people talk about environment, but very few only work for the environment. So I can name a few who have come here with their achievements. Sri Satyanarayana, who has displayed more than 50 of his natural photographs, wildlife photographs outside. And he has, I think, secured many international awards. And he is spreading the message that we have to protect, conserve these birds, conserve this wildlife. And to name another important naturalist is Mr. Ambarish, who is an agriculturist, a farmer, who has come here with his vermicomposting and different species of worms, and is promoting organic farming. I think he is here. And if he is here, I would like to tell him to raise so that the children, all others can see him. I think he most probably is outside. Okay, there's another naturalist person who's here, Gautam Verma. I think he's also very close to the environment, and his achievements and lot of, I think many schools have seen him performing. That also will happen after the inauguration. So this is a proud moment for all of us to work in the field of environment and look forward for the better future for next generation. We pledge on this auspicious day that we will continue to strive hard for the conservation of nature and natural resources, and all this is possible only with the support and guidance of our Honorable Vice Chancellor and our Madam Registrar and my dear colleagues, friends and my beloved students and scholars. Thank you.
And I request the dignitaries to do the honors, please.
ಈ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಡೇ
ಅಂದರೆ ಒಂದು ದಿವಸ ಮಾಡೋದು, ಅದರ ಅರ್ಥ ಬೇರೆ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ. ದಿವಸ ಮಾಡೋದು ಅಂದರೆ ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಅದರದ್ದು ಅರ್ಥ ಬೇರೆ ಇದೆ. ಯಾರು ಸತ್ತಾದ ಮೇಲೆ ಒಂದು ವರ್ಷ ಆದರೆ ದಿವಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಹಾಗೆ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟೆಡ್ ಡೇ, ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟೆಡ್ ಡೇ. ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಎ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಷನ್. ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಇನ್ಸೈಡ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್. The tree can be planted on any day of the year. On any day of the year you are passing, and if a tree is drying, you must put water to it. On any day of the year you must conserve the environment. On any day of the year, if you find an insect or a prani in distress, you should be able to save it. On Environment Day, on 5th June, Sunday too. ಸಡನ್ನಾಗೆ ನನ್ನ ಮನೇಲಿ ಯಾರು ಕೆಲಸಗಾರ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದ, ಸಾರ್ ಅಂತ ಜೋರಾಗಿ ಕೂಕಾಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟ. ಏನಾಯ್ತಪ್ಪ ಅಂತ ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಹೋದೆ. ಒಂದು ಹಾವು ಇಷ್ಟು ಉದ್ದ ಇತ್ತು, ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು ಅದ್ರ ಪಾಡಿಗೆ, ಅದು ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು. ಸರ್ ದೊಣ್ಣೆ ತೊಗೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಹೊಡಿಯೋಣ ಸರ್ ದೊಣ್ಣೆ ತೊಗೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಅವನು ದೊಣ್ಣೆನೇ ತೊಗೊಂಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟ. ಐ ಕೇಮ್ ಔಟ್, ಮೈ ವೈಫ್ ನೋಸ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾಚ್ ಸ್ನೇಕ್, ಸೊ ಶೀ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಶೌಟಿಂಗ್ ದೇರ್, ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಗೋ, ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಗೋ. ಹೋಗಿ ಅವನ್ನ ಹಿಡ್ಕೊಂಡೆ, ಹಿಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನಂಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ ಯಾವುದು ಅಂತ. ಹಿಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ದೂರ ಹೋಗಿ ಒಂದು ಹಳ್ಳಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿಟ್ಟೆ. ಬಿಟ್ಟಾದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಫೆಲ್ ಡೌನ್, ಇಟ್ ಥಾಟ್ ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡೆಡ್, ಸೊ ಹೀಗೇ ಬಿತ್ತು. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಇಟ್ ರಿಯಲೈಸ್ ಆದರೆ ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಡೆಡ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಅಲೈವ್. ಸಡನ್ನಾಗೆ ಶಿಮ್ ಅಂತ ತೋರಿಸಿದ್ರು ಕಪ್ ಕಟ್ ನಾಗರ್ ಹಾವು, ಅಬ್ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಟ್ಲಿ ಎ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಕೋಬ್ರಾ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಲುಕಿಂಗ್, ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್, ಹೂ ಕಾಟ್ ಮೀ, ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ಸಿ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಫೆಲೋ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫೆಲೋ ಸರ್ ಹಿಂದೆ ಬನ್ನಿ, ಅವ್ನು ನೋಡಿಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾನೆ ಮನೇಲಿ ತಿರ್ಗಾ. ಅಯ್ಯೋ ಕಣಯ್ಯ, ಅವನ ಹತ್ರ ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಪ್ಪ, ನನ್ನ ವಿಸಿಟಿಂಗ್ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ನನ್ನ ಪಾಕೆಟಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ, ಅವನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ ನಾನು. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ಸಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಪಾಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಒನ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಟು ಅನದರ್. ಇನ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಪಾಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ಓವರ್ ಜನರೇಷನ್ಸ್. When I was young, that means around 1950s, we were taught in our house, being a Brahminical house, we were taught certain things. And this was there in our school too. Every child used to say it. While getting up, we used to say, because we have to touch the earth, Samudra Vasane Devi, Parvatahasana Mandale, ವಿಷ್ಣು ಪತ್ನಿ ನಮಸ್ತುಭ್ಯಂ ಪಾದಸ್ಪರ್ಶಂ ಕ್ಷಮಸ್ವಮೇ. ಏನಂದರೆ ಅಂದರೆ ವಿಷ್ಣು ಪತ್ನಿ ತಾಯಿ, ಧರಾ ತಾಯಿ, ತಾಯಿ ನಾನು ನಿಮಗೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮೇಲೆ ಕಾಲು ಇಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ, ನನಗೆ ಕ್ಷಮಿಸ್ಬಿಡೋ. ಈಗ ತಾಯಿಗೆ ಅಷ್ಟು ಮಾನ ನಾವು ಮನೇಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ತಾಯಿಗೇನು ಕೊಡೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಆ ಭೂಮಿಗೆ ಕೊಡ್ತೀವ. ಆ ಫಸ್ಟು ನಮ್ಮ ತಾಯಿಗೆ ಮಾನ ಕೊಡೋದು ಕಲಿಬೇಕಾಗಿದೆ. ಇನ್ನೊಂದು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ತಾಯಿಯ ರೂಪದಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ್ಯಾವುದು ಇದೆ, ನಮ್ಮ ಟೀಚರು, ತಾಯಿ ರೂಪದಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ, ನಮ್ಮ ಟೀಚರ್ ಮೇಲ್ ಟೀಚರ್ ತಂದೆ ರೂಪದಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ, ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಮಾನ ಕೊಡೋದು ಕಲಿಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಲುಕ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಅಟ್ ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ 2 or 3 ಟ್ರೀಸ್ ಆನ್ ಯುವರ್ ವೇ ಟು ಹೋಮ್, ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಕಿಂಗ್, ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ಲೇಯಿಂಗ್, ಎನಿವೇರ್ 2 to 3 ಟ್ರೀಸ್, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ನೇಮ್ ದೆಮ್ ಬೈ ಯು, ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮೈ ಟ್ರೀಸ್, ಸೇ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಟ್ರೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲೆಟ್ ದಮ್ ಗ್ರೋ ಬಿಗ್. ಒನ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಗ್ರೋ ಬಿಗ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ, ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ ದಟ್ ಯಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್.
On behalf of all of
you, given me this opportunity to be here this morning to participate in the World Environmental Day 2016 Parisara Mela, and the theme of today's seminar is Protection of Nature and Wildlife. Mahatma Gandhi had said, Earth can meet the needs of the people, but not the greed of the people, and warned that if India ever followed the kind of developmental model based on excessive consumption of natural resources, we might need several Earths to make it happen. All of you will participate in the painting competition, in the poster presentation, then many essay writing, various programs, all of you will participate, I'm sure. And here,
quiz also is there.
Oh, quiz is also there. And here, just now I learned from Madam Nandini, the famous wildlife photographer, Sri Satyanarayana, has also graced the occasion. His photographs, the wildlife photographs are all displayed here. I want all of you to go around and have a look at it. And the vermi composting expert is also here, I believe. So, hearty welcome to him.
Our ishtu bandhu yenu neevu bandhu illi kootu nimmannella ondu ee sabhege ondu karsi adanna neevu makkaligoskara makkalu ee paathradalli ee ondu karyakramadalli tumbane hechu ಆಸಕ್ತಿ ವಹಿಸಿ ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೂ, ಮತ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ ಒಂದು ನಮ್ಮ ವಿಭಾಗದ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೂ ಹುಡುಗರಿಗೂ, ಮತ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ ಕೊಲೀಗ್ಸು, ಮತ್ತು ವಿಶ್ವವಿದ್ಯಾಲಯದ ಬೋಧಕ ಬೋಧಕೇತರ ಸಿಬ್ಬಂದಿವರ್ಗಿಗೆ, ಮೀಡಿಯಾದವ್ರಿಗೆ, ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬರಿಗೂ ನನ್ನ ವಂದನೆಗಳನ್ನು ಹೇಳಿ ಈ ಎರಡು ಮಾತನ್ನು ಮುಗಿಸ್ತೀನಿ.